Well, we now know when those road traffic amendments will take effect. Minister of Transport and Local Government, the Honorable Wenwood Wells, sets the timeline at the first week in October. The amendments will now govern the use of electronic devices in vehicles by motorists.
The reason why we chose, the only thing we need to do now is to put forward the appointed day notice, as you know, for it to actually become law. And the reason why we chose October is that we want to be able to do the PR campaign for the Bahamian people to cause them to understand exactly what it is that we're intending to do in regards to them being able to turn left, left on the stoplight, in regards to communication devices, electronic devices, and also to some other issues that have been going on within road traffic.